we're going to be doing over the next 24 hours is the painting act, the artistic act, the act of actually creativity, taking an idea and making it at play. We're all going to be much more tired than we are now, but it's going to be quite interesting to see what you guys can come up in such a short time. So I think, guys, it's time to go back to your keyboard and, well, let's start hacking.
Esta idea apareció hablando con la gente, te das cuenta que tenemos muchas ideas, ¿no? Y muchas veces nos tenemos que regir a lo que dice negocio.
In eDreams Odigio, we think that innovation is a matter of everyone. So I'm very excited that this opportunity of getting the people to compete together and actually to surprise us. I can't wait to see what they're going to be coming up in the next 24 hours.
Como es la primera edición y parece un poco emocionante la idea de estar 24 horas seguidas trabajando en una idea que sale de nosotros, entonces es... Bueno, un poco esto, y como también hay snacks gratis y bebidas.
It's an opportunity to learn new technologies and try to give some ideas to the company that, if works well, maybe have chance to implement.
To break from usual work and day-to-day work and really try something innovative and bring value to the company.
We want to have fun. We want to win. And we also want to do something that has a little bit of UX, hack development, so that's why we are hacking.
Bueno, esperé que podamos tener algo enseñable y que ganemos.
Yo creo que ha ido bastante bien, estamos bastante contentos, pero ha sido muy cansado y muy duro.
We make it work this morning, but finally it works, so we are happy with the result.
It's over. The most important thing is that it's over.
I believe that it was a good experience to try new technologies and work with another colleagues that usually you are not working every day.
Teams that have created amazing product in 24 hours. It's very, very impressive.
Ver a la gente que en 24 horas se organiza, trabaja y saca un producto ha sido bastante guay.
There's a lot of excitement, a lot of tension, but also a lot of friendly competitive spirit. They were really also happy to be able to put all their creative at play.
Kind of events promote to have great ideas for the people that participate in. It's one of the greatest experiences that you can have if you are a programmer.
I think it's we create an emulation for the company and we can bring all ideas all together, and this is the main thing. To create a team spirit like this is really important.
We're gonna do that again. This is an amazing experience for eDreams Odigio, and this is only the first. And I do hope that some other people from outside could be interested in coming and joining us to actually participate in those amazing activities.